Cocktails and cupcakes. I can't think of anything better than that. But you know what? I actually can. How about enjoying those while helping Middle Georgia families? Julie Evans joins us this morning with more on how this event benefits Central Georgia Autism. Good morning, Julie.
Good morning, Amanda. Thanks for having us.
Thank you for being here with us. Cupcakes, cupcakes. We didn't bring any cupcakes, cocktails.
You know, the cupcake shop wasn't open. Hello There Cupcake isn't open this early.
It's so. A little early for cocktails, too.
But that's true.
Talk about what this event is all about.
Cocktails and Cupcakes, this is our 8th year. We're so excited. It is our benefit for Central Georgia Autism. All the money that we raise through the silent auction and through ticket sales goes straight to Central Georgia Autism.
So what's going to be happening at this event?
Well, we start from 5 to 8. We'll start with music with Maggie Renfro. We're so excited. She's never performed for us before, so we're so excited to have her. Mm-hmm. We'll have a fashion show that starts at 6. And then it's just a party for a purpose the entire evening. The music will be going. We'll have the silent auction. And at the end of the evening, we'll be drawing for our 2 grand prizes, which will be a $500 gift certificate to Karats and Keepsakes and a big green egg. So we'll have 2 winners.
And you mentioned all this money raised is going to Central Georgia Autism.
Yes.
Talk about that organization. You're very familiar with it. I've worked with you guys in the past before. But for our viewers who are watching who maybe don't know about what you guys do.
Well, we are a nonprofit that raises awareness and helps families in the Middle Georgia area with just things that they need on a daily level. We have awarded around $30,000 worth of scholarships over the last couple of years. Mm-hmm. So we're very excited to be a part of that and to be able to help families because there's a lot that families have to deal with maybe they don't have as much insurance as they need to cover things like speech therapy and ABA therapy, and we're just so glad to be able to help with a little bit of that.
And I like how you said this, cocktails and cupcakes, it's a party with a purpose.
Exactly.
It's a way to celebrate and enjoy a nice evening, but also giving back to these families in our community.
Exactly, exactly.
So how, for our viewers, just kind of rehash one more time when it's happening?
The event will be at our store at Karats and Keepsakes from 5 to 8 this Thursday. We're on Forsyth Road, 4524 Forsyth Road, and you can get tickets early at the store starting now. They're $10 for one or 3 for 25. Mm-hmm. We have a couple of tables left that are $100 a piece for 4 tickets, and you get one of our great new t-shirts.
Oh, very nice. Well, thank you so much, Julie, for joining us. And just to rehash what she just said, Cocktails and Cupcakes is tomorrow night from 5 to 8 at Karats and Keepsakes Boutique. That's off Forsyth Road. And for more information, you can call the number on your screen, 471-6688. And